Hi, I'm Martin Stammett, Executive Director of Discover Your Northwest. On behalf of the organization, thank you, PLA, for recognizing our work at the Hiram Chittenden Locks with the 2023 Outstanding Public Engagement Award. I'd like to turn it over to Jim Adams and Rich DeLine to show you a closer look at the work we've been doing right here in our area. Thanks.
So we're here at the Ballard Locks in Seattle. It's one of the top tourist spots in the area. Also happens to be the busiest locks in the nation, operated by the Corps of Engineers. Jim and I have been working here together for about 25 years, providing public education, and we decided that this place just simply needed an overhaul, especially the fish ladder. We actually thought of a way to get it done, but we needed the permission from the Corps before we did it. So we formed a partnership with them to allow us to actually fix the facility. So Jim's leadership and the resources of the Discovery Northwest were what made this happen.
Well, thank you, Rich. As Rich said, we've been working together for 25 years. We've done all kinds of projects here at the Locks together. And about 10 years ago, Rich came to me and said, you know, when are we ever going to fix it? We have always lamented the state of the fish ladder. It's been a dark, dingy, leaky basement, moldy smelling, and we always wondered, how are we going to fix this? The Army Corps of Engineers had no capital funds to put into it. Rich met up with John Paul Jones, a very well-known architect, and together they lamented the state of the fish ladder and decided that we could do something about it and that John Paul Jones could help in the design. And so Rich came to me and said, I think we're ready to go. Rich contacted a couple of great fundraisers that he knew, Michael Feltz and Greta Stowe. They were able to raise us almost $1 million that we were able to sink into this building and create an entirely new experience. Now, after we were able to do that, we still had the problem. We didn't have updated exhibits. And so at that point, we decided to raise more money from the public through community engagement. And we started to market and for donations fish that we hung on the fish ladder wall that are not cheap. They go for $1,000, $5,000, and $10,000. But we have, as you can see, we have filled that wall, and that has been the funds that we have needed in order to bring in new exhibits, which we are working on right now. So I want to thank the Army Corps of Engineers for letting this happen, because it was way outside their comfort zone. Alana Mossenbrink. She was able to get all this through the Army Corps of Engineers solicitors, which was a Herculean task. And then John Hostra, who's the project manager here for the locks and the Washington Ship Canal, really made it all happen on the ground on a day-by-day effort with the contractors. So I want to thank all of them, and I want to thank PLA for giving us this great award. Thank you very much.